Well, the race for the 52nd congressional district is getting personal.
With less than 4 weeks until the election, both candidates are accusing the other of unfair and untrue personal attacks. San Diego 6's Derek Stahl has this election update.
He drove a BMW to work and stuck taxpayers with the bill.
New attack ads seem to be coming out every day, but it's this ad that has Republican Carl DeMaio fuming.
Carl DeMaio says he owes the Tea Party everything. And that includes cutting student loans.
College loans are very personal to me. Having been orphaned at 13, having to put myself through college, I wouldn't have been able to do it without student loans and financial aid.
DeMaio says the idea he would cut student loans is a flat-out lie, part of what he calls a broader smear campaign by Congressman Scott Peters.
From him, that's amazing. He's standing behind these ads that are talking about me making money off government contracts.
He sold his stock for over $500,000.
All the news agencies have rated as false.
Peters points to the latest round of mailers. One by the DeMaio campaign depicts the congressman as the movie characters Dr. Evil and Mini-Me.
For him to say that it's a smear campaign, I think he's got pretty thin skin. I've never run against someone who is, I'm sorry if we hurt his feelings with his record. If I had his record, I would not want to hear about it either.
The race for the 52nd congressional district has attracted a lot of outside spending by independent committees. In fact, those two TV ads we mentioned were funded by the Democratic and Republican congressional committees, not by the candidates.
Clearly, this is one of the top five targeted races across the country, and either party, whether or not it means picking up the majority or not, wants to pick up a seat whenever they can.
Political analyst John Dadian predicts this campaign will be one of the most expensive races anywhere this election cycle, with spending nearly 10 times more than an average congressional race. That's because the latest polls show the candidates are in a virtual tie within the margin of error. So which side has done more smearing?
From what I've observed, it's equal.
Derek Stahl, San Diego 6 News.
The election will be Tuesday, November 4th, and the deadline to register is October 20th.